Now know the name of a woman killed while crossing I-75 during the morning rush hour. A pickup truck hit 32-year-old Stephanie Roach of Middletown in the southbound lanes near Ohio 122. The interstate was closed for a few hours.